To Commitment 2012 now, and the latest WMUR UNH poll numbers show Mitt Romney maintaining a large lead in New Hampshire, but there is a shakeup within the rest of the field. Romney currently gets 42% of likely primary voters, but now in second, Newt Gingrich with 15%. He's followed by Ron Paul and John Huntsman. Rick Perry and Herman Cain have slid to 4% each, followed by Michelle Bachmann and Rick Santorum. But as Josh McKelvin takes a look at the numbers now, you'll find a lot of voters still have not made up their minds.
Thank you. I appreciate that warm endorsement.
So Mitt Romney continues to sail right along in New Hampshire with strong support and high favorability among Republican voters. But at the same time, Newt Gingrich continues a remarkable resurrection of what many thought was a dead campaign only a few months ago.
Newt Gingrich is seen as now the second most popular Republican after a disastrous summer where his favorability ratings really fell off the table.
Back in July, Gingrich held a net favorability rating of minus 37%. Today, largely through effective debates, Gingrich now holds a plus 13 rating. This while two other candidates are headed in the wrong direction.
Both Perry and Cain have had some significant problems on the campaign trail. For Rick Perry, it's the debates.
Rick Perry's favorable now stands with a net rating of minus 34 compared to plus 19 just before he got into the race. Herman Cain also lost popularity, going from a plus 30 favorable in October to minus 22 a month later.
The sexual harassment allegations have really hurt him.
But here is perhaps the most significant number, 16. Only 16% of voters polled say they have definitely made up their minds who they'll be voting for.
Things are very much in flux, and I think that's why we're seeing candidates like Cain, Gingrich, Perry bump up and bump down during the last couple months, because the voters haven't made up their mind. They're still in the evaluation process, and they won't make up their minds until the very end of this thing.
And with 7 weeks to go before the primary, a lot of things can still happen. Josh McKelvin, WMUR News 9.
But what about when you ask head-to-head against President Obama? Well, right now, only Mitt Romney comes out on top, holding a three-point edge, while Newt Gingrich trails the president by 12 points. Rick Perry falls short by 19.